I am back with another adventure. Ty and I are going to Catalina Island today. This is my first time going. I've heard such great things. But we're just having a day adventure. Ty goes back to Chicago tomorrow, so this is like our last hurrah. He went to go get some snacks. We're on the ferry now. It's about an hour ferry ride until we're there. And you can either go to Avalon. You can dock at Avalon or Two Harbors, and we're docking at Avalon. And I'm so excited. So stay tuned and watch our trip. Catalina Island day trip. Here we come. Thoughts?
That's like Italy.
So profound.
Look at it.
I know, it does. To the Desano Beach Club. I think that's how you say it. Gonna get some lunch, lay by the ocean, take a little dip. Looking good so far, kids. It is looking good. How's your welcome smoothie, babe?
Oh, I almost just spilled it on my chest.
Is it good?
Oh my.
Cheers. Dang.
Like, I wasn't expecting all that.
Oh my gosh. It's so good.
Like, I was not expecting all that.
Oh. All right, so Ty and I just went swimming in the ocean. The water was really nice in the fact that it was cool and refreshing, but there's a lot of fish and some dead fish too. So we decided to get out. And now we're just gonna rest and relax and then go back into town and go look at some of the shops. We only have like 2 or 3 hours here, but it's been so relaxing so far. But we wanna make our next 2 hours count. Thank you. building. Such a bad influence. Oh my gosh. Ty, don't get any ideas. Step away from the candy. Yum. Key to my heart.
Yeah, you gotta get it.
What, they have horchata?
Horchata smoothie.
You cannot tell me this does not look like Europe. Juicy, yeah. No matter where we go, Tyler always has to try and hoop somewhere. Let's see how this goes.